take heart from the progress that James Blackman has made with that same ACL injury.
Well, they've given Hartman some responsibilities to keep him involved. As Anunoby with the two-handed flush. And Indiana high flying with a 74-47 lead.
You better get back on D against this team. You better get back on D.